Hey everyone, I just wanted to show a quick update on our AI coding tool called Taffy. And right now, we've made it into a VS Code extension. And in the spirit of AI coding tools, we're going to use it to improve itself. So first thing first, if you open up UI with Ctrl-Shift-M, you'll see that we have these buttons. And I'm not so sure what they do. So let's just give them some tooltips. So add tooltips to these buttons. And we can reference to other files in the chat. For example, in the chat panel file, I have already shown how a tooltip is used. So by giving that as reference, you'll be able to figure out how to improve this. So give it a while to load. And now that it's loaded, you can see it's properly using the chat CI components. So I can just click approve and add in the necessary imports. And now if I run the file, if you can see, this is the development version. So if I open up Taffy here, now you can see, there we go, we have the tooltips. So that is number one. But what if you wanted to do something a little more complicated, like say you want to do some multi-file editing. So one example is, one function I always like to have in my codebase is to sort by scroll. So what is sort by scroll? So sort by scroll, Ctrl-Shift-M to bring up the Taffy window. Implement a sort by scroll function that takes in an array and a scrolling function. And also I wanted to update the barrel file because it's annoying to keep going to update the barrel file yourself, correct? So let's implement the function. Okay, it's implemented the function, looks good. And it wants permission to read this file. So Taffy is also able to read files and folders. And after reading the files and folders, you can understand more about your code base. So now, as you can see, it also implemented the export. So you can just approve this change as well. And that's it for the demo. So I know it's a bit simple right now, but we have quite a few ideas on how to improve it. It's MIT license, and also you can bring your own key. So you just click on the settings, and after that, you can just add in your own key, and you can test, develop, or extend it as you wish. Yes, but we have a few ideas on how to we can make it different from the other AI code editors to make it even more better and robust for your use cases. So please head over to our GitHub and vote for what feature you think would really bring Taffy to the next level. Yeah, thank you so much for your time. Cheers.